7 minutes.
Intrepid Houston, monitor descent fuel 2.
Looks good. Descent fuel 2, it's there. Okay, Pete, 7 minutes. 1153 means you're about 36 per second. Wait a minute, let's go ahead and go for 7:30. Okay, we're out of 19,000 feet. I got some kind of a horizon out there. I got some craters too, but I don't know where I am yet. 7:30. The smoke over the numbers at 7:30. Okay, 7:30, 11:53. Up to there. And it's 1:35. We're descending a little faster than normal, and we're a little bit low. Good luck. And it's good. 160 feet a second, huh? See? 23. We'll be there in a minute. Number. Hammer's running.
Intrepid Houston, you're looking good at 8.
Hey, passing 12,000 feet. Coin drives 8 meter, Houston.
Roger.
Spring loaded to go grab that shot
in. You're out of 10,000 feet. Hook up your lanyard.
Okay.
And a Viper P-64.
Okay.
I'm trying to cheat and look out there. I think I see my crater.
Hey, baby.
I'm not sure.
Coming through 7. Look at P-64, Pete.
P-64. That's it. There's LPD.
Roger. Copy P-64.
1,000 update.
Hey, there it is. There it is. Son of a gun. Right down the middle of the road.
Outstanding. 42 degrees, Pete.
Hey, it's sighted right from the center of the crater.
Look out there.
I can't believe it.
Amazing.
Fantastic. 42 degrees, dude.
Just keep talking.
Light it in.
42, we're passing 3,500.
Coming down at about 99 feet a second.
You're looking good. Got 15% fuel. I'll reset my watch.
Intrepid Houston, go for landing.
Over one. I just want LPD to the right a little.
Roger, okay, Roger.
40 degrees, LPD, Pete. 40
degrees.
That's so fantastic, I can't believe it.
You're at 2,000 feet.
How far?
The boys on the ground do okay. 1,800 feet up, 39 degrees. You got 94 seconds of LPD time left.
Okay, I went up, move forward a little bit.
38. 38 degrees, 36 degrees, you're 1,200 feet, Pete. Okay, 1,000 feet coming down at 30. You're looking good. Got 14% fuel. Looks good out there, babe, looks good. 32 degrees, you're at 800 feet. 33 degrees. You're at 680 feet, 33 degrees. 600 feet. Antenna's okay.
Okay.
35 degrees, you're 530 feet, Pete. 530. 471.
You are all right.
426.
I got it.
400. You're in C66, Pete.
Right.
D66. Okay.
Yeah, I gotta get over to the right.
330 feet, coming down at 4. Got 11%.
Got loads of gas.
300 feet coming down at 5.
Hey,
look at that crater right where it's supposed to be.
Hey, you're beautiful.
10%, 257 feet coming down at 5. 240 coming down at 5.
Hey, you're really maneuvering around.
Yeah.
Come on down, Pete.
Okay.
10% fuel.
200 feet coming down at 3. You need to come on down.
Okay.
190 feet. Come on down. 180 feet. 9%, you're looking good. Gonna get some dust before long. 130 feet, 124 feet, Pete. 120 feet coming down at 6. You got 9%. 8%, you're looking okay. 96 feet coming down at 6. Slow down the descent rate. 80 feet coming down at 4. You're looking good. 70 feet. Looking real good. 63 feet. 60 feet coming down at 3. 50 feet coming down. Watch for the dust. 46.
Low level.
42 feet coming down at 3. Coming down at 2. Okay. Start the clock. 42 feet coming down at 2. 40 coming down at 2. Looking good. Watch the dust. 31, 32, 30 feet. Coming down at 2 feet. You got plenty of gas. Plenty of gas, dude. Hang in there.
30 seconds.
18 feet coming down at 2. He's got it made. Come on in there. 24 feet. Contact light.
Roger, copy contact.
12. 12?
Yeah, 12.
Okay, engine arm off.
Okay.
I'll cycle these valves. You got your descent engine command override off.
Yep.
Okay, does. You have to cycle the main shutoff valve.
Okay.
Front seat closed. You get both rakes closed, Dave.
The rakes are closed.
Good landing. P. Outstanding.
Man.
Answer arm on.
Beautiful.
Eject set. Fire. Okay, I'll smoke over the essence.
Ah, the essence helium looks okay.
Okay, descent reg warning light. Don't worry about it. Essence expendables look good. O2H2O.
The book turned over.
Okay, we're in hot shape, Houston. We're in real good shape.
Roger me.
Engine stop, you pushed it. Yep, bro. Both control, both auto.
Both auto.
Descent engine command override auto.